नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सोनिया गोयल। आई वेलकम यू एट ई कुंजी चैनल ऑन यूट्यूब। कैरेट इज ए वंडरफुल टॉनिक फॉर आवर स्किन। टुडे आई विल टेल यू सम ब्यूटी टिप्स यूजिंग कैरेट टू एनहांस योर ब्यूटी। यू कैन प्रिंट दीज ब्यूटी टिप्स फ्रॉम माई वेबसाइट ekunji.com। We can make an amazing moisturizing facial mask with the help of carrot. It will moisturize your skin in winter season and it will also give you glowing skin. We need 4 teaspoon grated carrot, 2 teaspoon fresh milk cream, 2 teaspoon honey and 1 teaspoon olive oil to make moisturizer. Make the paste from grated carrot by grinding it in a grinder. Now mix all the ingredients in a bowl to make your magical moisturizer. Clean your face with a cleanser. Then apply this carrot face mask evenly on your face and leave it for 15 minutes. Wash it with lukewarm water after 15 minutes and pat dry your face. If you use it daily, you will get glowing, wrinkle-free and soft skin in few days. Carrot is frequently used for anti-aging beauty tips. Today, I am telling you a very good anti-aging face mask made of carrot. Mix 2 teaspoon carrot juice, 2 teaspoon lemon juice and 2 teaspoon buttermilk in 2 teaspoon gram flour. Apply this face mask on your face and leave it for half an hour. Then wash it with lukewarm water. Nutrients of carrot are very good for elasticity of our skin. Therefore, this face mask tightens the wrinkled skin and stops the aging effects on your skin. So, use this anti-aging carrot face mask every alternate day to look young. You can also make a very good homemade scrub from carrot. Mix grated carrot, sugar and milk powder in a bowl in equal quantity. Rub this scrub on your face and leave it for 15 minutes. Then after, wash it with lukewarm water. Use it once a week. It will remove dead skin from your face and will rejuvenate your skin. Subscribe me at ekunji channel on YouTube to keep watching my new beauty tips every Monday.